Aside from the famous parks of Baguio, the summer capital of the Philippines is also home of National Artist Benedicto Cabrera. Here's Pat Fernandez to take us to the BenCab Museum.
We're here at the BenCab Museum in Asip Road in Baguio City, showcasing the four decades of the continuing artistry of BenCab. Let's take a quick guided tour with the master himself as they celebrate their fourth year anniversary.
The BenCab Museum houses Philippine national artist Benedicto Cabrera's works, including paintings, drawings, and sculptures, as well as indigenous arts and crafts produced by other Filipino contemporary artists. The museum, which is celebrating its fourth year anniversary, is so close to the heart of a 71-year-old BenCab. Though he has tried every art that his hands can try on, BenCab admits his forte is painting people's faces. Portraiture depicts human angst.
It's a personal museum, and it's from my collection of contemporary art, my own work, of course, and the tribal art. This is, I call it a reunion. After a war, they get themselves together. It shows fear and longing. You can read different in different ways.
Also featured in the museum are granary gods, lamp containers, native implements, weapons, and other examples of indigenous arts and crafts in the Cordilleras. BenCab wants the future generation to remember him through this museum. Situated 15 minutes away from the center of Baguio City, the place offers its visitors a relaxing view of a garden, a farm, a hill, and a mini forest.
BenCab never fails to inspire us with his artistry and innovation. Your visit to Baguio would never be complete without a tour here in the BenCab Museum, a melting pot of nature lovers, art collectors, and art enthusiasts. This is Pat Fernandez for Solar News.
One of my favorite museums in this country, BenCab Museum. You should go. Have you been?
Not yet, but
you should go.
I will go.
Do yourself a favor.